Say, aren't you Ruby Red, the investigative reporter? I loved your expose on the much-talked data abuse. I mean, wow, Jason Portman must hate you. So, what are you working on now?
I'm sorry? I don't know what you're working about.
Come to the director's office.
My name is Nina.
I feel like giving them a bit.
I work in insurance.
Woman, a piece
right.
of my mind. I gave this place everything.
Oh.
Seems to be normal on the third.
Okay, got it.
Ah, whatever.
Gee.
I could have sworn.
Mr. Franklin, it's Director Savalas from the New York branch. I'm returning a call from Jonathan Luther. I see. Any idea as to when he might be available? I understand the board wanted to perform some sort of review here. I am at a loss as to the details, however. Very well, then I will wait for his call. It would be a benefit to me to understand the intricacies of the visit, which files to find in the archives, or even an indication of the extent of the review. It would require some time to prepare for a visit. Thank you, Mr. Franklin. I'll await his call. Good day.
I hit every quota they threw at me. How could she this? I can't be fired.
Ah, crap.
Come in, Command, it's me.
Yeah, looks like an accident. Director Savalas eliminated. Good work, 47.
What a fine day, sir. Just a quick pat down, sir. Nothing to worry about. Green light. Go ahead, sir.
This is the vault, 47. The data core should be behind that large steel door.
Well, at least it's not as bad as that time in Queens.
Done before closing time.
Again, I'm really sorry, but
Fred keeps coming down here. I'm not taking any chances by letting you.
Great work, 47. You now have access to the vault. Good work, 47. That's the evidence secured for now. Careful not to lose it. If anyone sees you with that rack, my guess is you'll draw a lot of unwanted attention to yourself. That's the last objective completed. Exfiltrate the bank, 47. Miss Hall will want to have a close look at that data.